is about 798.
Due to the broad membership of the association, Southwest Zone was created to enable the association reach down to the members of the association because of the broadness of the association. Southwest Zone comprises 1,500 membership, and the secretariat is still the national secretariat for Oluwale Imo Lagos. And for you to be a member of this association, you must be at least a graduate, you must know what you are doing, you must be computer literate, because the requirement of the central bank is that you must be a graduate. The membership of the association is licensed by Central Bank of Nigeria, which is different from the black market. You see, we try to rebuild the association, that's our administration under the leadership of Alhaji Aminu Gwarabi, to differentiate between Biru Deshen, the street hawker, and the license, the one licensed by Central Bank of Nigeria. Those are the ones that are officially licensed by Central Bank to trade in the forex exchange market. They are different, totally different from the black market. But the way people look at it these days or then is that the route they change, they are street hawkers. It's totally different. We, by sending our returns, we help the Central Bank in formulating their statistics to know how much dollar is coming to the economy, how much dollar is sent going out of the economy, or how we trade. And we have limits to what we do. We are expected to sell to the travelers, basic travelers, personal travelers, allowance, hospital. So all these things are listed in our criteria or what we do. So it's totally different from black market. So that's why we are trying to do all this social media for people to know. And for you out there, you have to look for our offices, those one licensed by CBN. So our logos are there once you enter the office, so that you know that the business you are doing are genuine. You won't fall into the wrong hand of the street hawkers.
The association is sort of a thing that we members, we interact on how to operate our business effectively, with different experiences everybody is getting day in, day out, and every day. So in that wise, I would like to just limit it to those ones. In terms of the success story of the association, look at it from the beginning, when the association started as far back as 1991, when the members are no more than 30, it has grown up to 2,800 now, and you can imagine that that growth has led us to being recognized as a good pressure group to the regulatory authorities, and our association is contributing in many ways to the economy of Nigeria, in which one of the most important is that we are being looked as a mechanism for stabilizing the exchange rate, which is very good for planning and any other things that will be done either by the government or the private sector.